Okay, this is how you do a C2F without a cable needle. So you pop the two stitches off. You grab the back, or you grab the front stitch, place it on the, like, it'll be in the front. And then the second stitch is in the back. And then you bring this forward, purl, knit. And this is how you do a C2B. Slip two stitches off. This one goes into the back, slip it onto the needle, slip this one, the second stitch on the front, and then you do knit, purl, and that's how you do a C2F and C2B.